North Carolina is a huge state, and a lot of kids have to come here in a hurry. You can tell that they come from the mountains to the coast all the way, and when they're critical, they oftentimes have to come in a moment's notice in a chopper. Lindsay Johnson is one of these nurses, flight nurses, and tell us exactly what you can do with this unit bringing a child here.
We carry everything in bags, so pretty much we can carry the hospital to the patient. So pretty much anything that can be done in the hospital can be done in the back of the helicopter.
You have brand new babies that might be minutes old mm-hmm. that come in here. Mm-hmm. Tell us about bringing a child like that and knowing that it's so critical to get here.
Well, usually we have an isolette instead of a stretcher, and then we sit on both sides, and anything that happens, we can get to the patient. If anything happens, we have everything there with us, so there's no question that we can do everything that the hospital can do.
Sometimes the crisis might happen in mm-hmm. the air. You're able to handle that?
Yes, we are, and if we ever need to, we can always call the doctor through our helmets.
Okay.
Through the radio.
So how many times a day are you flying, and how many flights have you taken?
We actually just got back. But usually on the pediatric team, it depends. Sometimes we can do two or three flights, and sometimes we don't do any flights. We do a lot of ground missions, so that kind of takes up the majority of our transports.
Don't you feel like you're just bringing a miracle in the air down and landing here? And do the doctors come out here and then assist when they get here?
No, actually, we just do it all of ourselves, and then we just go straight to the unit, and the doctors meet us in the unit.
Well, let me tell you, this is an absolutely amazing thing, and once again, you just brought a patient in.
We did.
So you're on standby now for yep. another one. Pretty amazing helicopter. We're up here on the helicopter pad, and once again, this serves all of North Carolina and even some of the surrounding states. You can help by giving on the number of your screen, because this is needed to help with so many critical care patients in our state.